New South Wales police are now investigating a brawl between two Broncos stars in Sydney. Payne Haas is still on a good behaviour bond for another incident at Tweed Heads last year.
Another season, another Broncos biff. This time it was Albert Kelly and Payne Haas summoned to face the tough questions after Kelly's 31st birthday bash took an unexpected turn.
Why is not this different?
The duo was captured going toe-to-toe as the Broncos celebrated their round two win over the Bulldogs in Sydney. They haven't won since.
They kissed and made up on the night, so it's all good.
Brisbane's coach stepping away from a sponsor shoot today to get on the front foot.
No, it's not a culture problem, no. I wouldn't have thought so.
The video is now the subject of an NRL Integrity Unit investigation, but Broncos officials insist Haas was not drunk at the time.
Any potential punishment is likely to be significant for Haas. This is his third investigation in as many seasons.
Initially, the Broncos forward served a four-match ban for failing to cooperate with the NRL Integrity Unit over a family matter. Last year, he pleaded guilty to two counts of intimidating police after a drunken tirade on the Gold Coast. The 22-year-old missed three matches and was handed a $50,000 fine. The latest incident may have an impact as Haas searches for a seven-figure contract upgrade.
Yeah, I won't make any comment on that. Payne's a Bronco here and we're very grateful to have him.
Though he may yet pay the price. Veronica Eggleton for 10 News First.